this world we live in today, we can easily be led astray.